First, connect your laptop to Reliance Jio MiFi device. Then go to this IP address 192.168.225.1. Okay, so here click on this login button. So you have to login. So default username and password is administrator. After that, go to these settings, go to network, now go to Wi-Fi. In Wi-Fi here you can change the SSID. So if you want to change the password, you can change it here. Okay, change SSID name and password, then click on this apply and update. So after that, you can use your new SSID and password. Okay.